क्लास 12th सीबीएसई एग्ज़ाम इंग्लिश कोर कोड 301 मैक्सिमम मार्क्स 100 टाइमिंग 3 आवर्स सेक्शन ए रीडिंग ऑल क्वेश्चंस आर कंपलसरी Question second, read the extract given below and answer the questions that follow. Choose the correct option. Question three, read the passage given below. And answers of the questions. Section B, Advanced Writing Skill, 30 marks. Question number 4, Music Festival for the student of class 6 to 12th. Write a notice. Question 5, class 12th. Write a letter to editor of a national daily highlighting the increasing stress faced by students in today's competitive environment and suggest ways to combat it. Question 6. You are Sukriti, Sanjay. You are worried about the hikes in the prices of essential commodities like gas, pulses, vegetables, etc. Write an article in about 150 to 200 words for curbing price hike. Question 7. Regular practice of yoga can help in maintaining good health and even in the prevention of so many ailments. Write a speech in 150 words to 200 words to be delivered in the morning assembly. Section C, textbook Flamingo and Vistas and long reading text novels. Marks 30. Question 8, read the extract and answer the following questions. These lines from my mother story poem. Aunt Jennifer's tiger prance across the screen. It is from Aunt Jennifer's poem. Question 9. Answer any 4 of the following questions in about 50 to 60 words. Each question has 3 marks. A. What makes human being love life in spite of troubles and suffering? It questions from Flamingo. Question D. What is Derry's attitude towards life? Does Mr. Lamb bring any difference to his attitude? It question from Vistas. Question 10. Answer any one of the following in 120 to 150 words. Self-reliance, Indian independence and help to sharecroppers were all bound together, says Louis Fisher about Gandhi. Explain how. Practice makes a man perfect. Douglas tries hard to reach to the level of perfection by perseverance. Comment. Question 11, 12,